Hey guys, Andy here. So we got 50,000 XP for that. So welcome back. So we got head two of the GCPD morgue. Three comp upgrade points. Holy shit. That's the problem with that. So my plan is to get those guys, take those guys up off the rooftop. Ready? Go!
Come on! Give me your mouth!
Thank you.
Got two left. Now this guy's all alone. What about him? I'm getting the guy with arm. I'll use the glue grenade. That's it.
Help me!
That's guys on the roof taken care of. That was easy. Oh, it's just you, huh?
Martial law is in effect.
Fuck you, pal. Yeah, martial law is in effect. Well, fuck you, piece of shit. Fuck you and martial law, motherfucker. Alright, that's low. That was easy. Oh, wait a minute. Dead house.
It's not Bane, but one of his men. The same one I saw at the riot in the precinct's holding cells earlier. I should scan his corpse.
One sec, Batman. We got 5 out of 10. Wow. Holy shit.
I should scan the
corpse. Hang on, Jesus Christ.
Maybe I'll find information I can use to help track down Bane. The victim was dosed with a chemical that caused temporary deformation of his physiology. I'll need to check the autopsy report to find out more. That computer should contain the autopsy report I'm looking for. Interesting. The victim was using a powerful compound with many similarities to the street drug Venom at the time of his death. It changes the user's muscle and bone structure, greatly enhancing strength for a temporary period. It appears that whatever this compound is, it reduces mental capacity in several ways, including severe damage to the brain's memory center. Prolonged use could seriously compromise the user's memory. There's Bane's tracker.
All available units, Super Chief reports that shots fired inside the Covenant District. Witnesses describe two armed groups fighting over what appear to be chemical weapons. Requesting any available officers, locate and secure the scene.
Chemical weapons. I should investigate.
Yeah, Bane's hideout is next. By the way, we gotta think of like save like a.
I should hurry to Bane's location before I lose the suit.
This way, dude. Got sniper out. Seen and unseen, bro. Oh, they're packed right up there.
Tunnel.
Got it. First about 2 out of 10 found. The drop on them.
You are nothing, Pendejo! You will die! You will know them last time!
Oh, damn it! Oh, 2 Venom users. That was, something right there. Bane's field headquarters entrance. Oh boy. If Bane's in there, I swear I'm scared of Bane for one thing.
Likely in here as well. Project TN1. Looks like Bane's experimenting with a new form of venom. Whatever it is, it must be what caused the physiological changes I saw in the corpse back at the GCPD. Some of this research is dedicated to overcoming his own addiction and dependency on venom. He can't survive without it.
Said that which does not kill you makes you stronger, but that which makes you stronger can often kill you. Addiction is a weakness, one that must be overcome. Venom has become my addiction, my weakness. To free myself, I have tried many things. For a time, I sought to eradicate venom and wipe those who manufacture it from the face of the earth. But lately, I've gravitated towards Project TN1, a replacement drug which would eliminate Venom's addictive properties and holds the promise of a permanent effect. If it works, I would no longer have need of the delivery system. Another weakness. While early tests had to be terminated immediately, the latest subjects seem at least physically stable. But side effects are severe. Immediate and permanent long-term memory loss, followed by a general degradation of brain function that leaves the subject primitive. Testing continues. The latest formula shows promise. Once I have eliminated the bat, I will dedicate myself to finding a suitable volunteer for my tests. End of recording. Impressive work. But it looks like Bane hasn't found a way to counter the damaging side effects this compound has on the brain's memory centers.
Oh, yeah, Bane knows who Batman is.
Obviously.
Shit. Oh, yeah, he knows who Batman is. Yep.
Alfred, Bane knows who I am. You're not safe at Wayne Manor.
Got it. I'll call the police.
No, I can't risk them discovering my identity as well. Just secure yourself in the Batcave.
What are you going to do?
I'm on my way to you. I'll figure something out. I need to get back to the Batcave, and quickly.
And Firefly's gonna be there too, man.
Repeat, suspect is airborne in a jet pack, armed with a flamethrower. Multiple hostages on Pioneer's Ridge.
Firefly. He must not know Joker's behind bars, and he's putting those people in danger to get to me.
Delta 65 from dispatch. Who's the OIC at Pioneer?
Captain James Gordon is the officer in charge.
A lot of lives could be at risk at the bridge. If I can hack Firefly's communication channel, I can learn more.
Anything stupid, kill a few hostages.
Sure thing. And, how long before we set the timers on the bomb?
Not until the bat shows. We'll wait all night if we have to. There's $50 million riding on this.
Alfred, Firefly has hostages on the Pioneer's Bridge. I need to deal with him before coming back.
Can't you just let the police handle Mr. Lind? Especially in light of what we've just learned.
I can't abandon those hostages. They're in jeopardy because of me. Because of the bounty Joker placed on my head. We'll be safe in the Batcave.
Next up, Pioneer's Bridge.
Get into position and prepare to breach on my order. Do not provoke or engage
I need to draw Firefly away from the bridge so I can approach safely.
Comes out and information. That was easy. When I first played this game. I forgot the.
Sierra 9, are you in position?
Don't send in your men.
Yeah, never mind. Now, never mind.
Show yourself. You have a go.
No, call them back. If Firefly blows the bridge, there's no telling how many will die.
You're the reason those people are in danger. He's doing this for the bounty on your head. Give yourself up.
I'm going to bring in Firefly myself. Don't send anyone else in until I tell you it's safe.
You'll stay the hell out of this. You hear me? Brandon, report! On Brandon? All units, maintain your positions. No one else goes in without my order.
guards tell me how many bombs Firefly has and where they are.
So, what are you gonna do with your ship? Hey, look by the boat. Look at this guy. Boat? Moron. What you gonna do?
Has that bomb on it? That's got a bomb on it. Damn it. Hang on. Got it. Unseen. Oh boy. 21 seconds. Oh shit. Armaniac. Explosives. Oh fuck. Ah. Ow.
Find the other three.
fire door. Fire in the north end.
Damn it. I were only engaging the fire door in that section to protect the hostages.
Sionis. The Joker put up the bounty, and now he's behind bars.
I heard, but I still got a score to settle with you.
I'm giving you the rest of the night off.
Okay.
Weird.
help, men. Need some help. Hey, who's left out there?
Flames.
Experiencing an emergency. Please proceed calmly to the nearest exit.
Accelerant.